Duncanville ISD, the latest in North Texas to require students to use clear backpacks. The district says it will provide one for free to all students who need one. A smaller, non-clear bag can be used for personal items. This after Dallas ISD announced a similar policy last year.